run tournaments all around the country. BAE Systems is one of our new strategic partners with FIRST.
This event is incredibly important to these kids because for many of them, again, particularly the women and minorities, it's the first time they actually thought about science, engineering, mathematics, inventing, problem solving, as a career choice.
I'm learning how to innovate under time pressure. I'm learning new things and new ways to improvise. I think the kids are very bright. I think that they're destined for success. They just need a little direction. So my involvement helps them to see what their future can hold.
I think it is good for the country that kids learn more about science because it is the future. And we live in a very high technology world today. So it's very important for them to know all these things in order to survive in the future.
I learned a lot about teamwork and working with other people and how your idea, even if it's good, it's not always the one that you go with and you have to make do with what you end up with.
BAE has actually helped us out a lot this year. A bunch of our mentors are from BAE.
I think we had like a 95% turnover from kids that went from this team to a technical college or a collegiate university.
I get asked from time to time why BAE Systems participates in FIRST. It's really pretty simple for us. FIRST is the best hope that I know of for regaining the cultural leadership necessary in science and technology leading to engineering that we so desperately need for our future workforce and for our future economic viability.
Brilliant kids. It's amazing the stuff they learn in the 4 years they're on the team. You know, the jump it gets them going into college, the opportunities it opens up for them, the contacts they end up making from all over the world.
It's fun to win, huh? Fun to have fun.